Hole number 17, Pro Division final round. This time we have a tailwind. I will go with a poke four and a kingmaker ball, or not kingmaker, let's go with a titan to have more wind. No, kingmaker. Max top, three right, I will aim a little bit right of the tip of the rough over there. 5.2, I will adjust plus 10, 3.6, and I will push back to max. And I will make half a ball curl with a little bit of overpower. Perfect away. Very close. Need more curl to the right here than a half a ball, or we have to aim a little bit more to the right, probably to aim a little bit more to the right and make a half a ball curl. Approach will be now with no elevation. Nice shot. He saved the birdie here. Four back, three right. Ball guide little through the hole. No elevation. At max I will play it. 5.7. Perfect away. And not good. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.